I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Okay, well, I'm back outside, and it's been a day or two because of the rain. I'm going to reassemble my newly refurbished grill, if you will. I did paint the buckets with the Rust-Oleum wheel paint, and I painted the sort of grill here that holds everything all together with the Rust-Oleum gloss paint. I'll be honest with you, I was going to use semi-gloss, but I grabbed the wrong paint. That's okay. Shiny is good. This is the chrome piece. It's actually aluminum, and it was pretty oxidized, and so I had to go through and really scrub it down. And then I applied some Rust-Oleum crystal clear on it, so it didn't make it look perfect at all because this is 1985, but what it did do was give it some shine. So I'm gonna put it all together and show what it looks like. There's number two, and kind of like it so far. I'm gonna put that grill in next. All right, there we go. So far, we got the aluminum grill in. Looks a lot better. It's a lot shinier. Got the headlight buckets in. Kind of like that too. The little black mass part that goes around. I kind of like it shiny. Shiny gloss black. So, let me shut the hood. Okay, well, that's what it looks like so far. Doesn't look too bad. This is kind of one of those small projects I wanted to tackle because it's all small projects. So I just figured I can get this one done, especially since the weather has really not been cooperating. So I got it done pretty quick. Very nice. I kind of like it so far. Yeah, gives it a different look. So it's going to be minor tweaks that make it look pretty good. If you have any comments or suggestions, leave them. See ya. I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.